The state's largest high school, Campbell, will be getting a new building. According to Representative Matt Lopresti, he was notified by Governor Ige that $39 million will be released to fund the design, construction, and equipment for a new classroom building.
And our kids are going to have the rooms they need to learn in at a temperature at which they can learn and in an environment that they deserve to have a quality education.
Recently, Campbell High School received more air conditioners and ceiling fans and will soon get covered walkways.